A violent convicted criminal is now charged with the murder of a missing woman.
Kathy Paquin disappeared in 2012. Her body was never found. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Gina Reese spoke to the district attorney and joins us from district court in downtown Albuquerque.
Doug and Shelley, this case has been at a standstill for quite some time. Now, weeks after Paquin's disappearance, police questioned Chris Blattner, but he was never charged. Now, a year and a half later, he's charged with second-degree murder. Convicted felon and murder suspect Christopher Blattner now has another case pinned against him for second-degree murder. Authorities say Blattner killed 62-year-old Kathy Paquin of Albuquerque in 2012. Even though Blattner was questioned when Paquin disappeared, it's taken more than a year to get to this point.
This has been a plea that has been, being negotiated over a long period of time. Next week, he will plead to a second-degree murder.
District Attorney Carrie Brandenburg explains that Blattner's case is complicated because of his other serious pending charges. Blattner has a long and violent criminal history, and right now he's in federal custody on weapon and drug charges. Brandenburg details what else Blattner's history includes.
And also voluntary manslaughter in a 2008 case, and also additional charges relating to incidences that occurred while he was at the Metropolitan Detention Center.
Since Blattner is in federal custody, the plea hearing in this case will be over the phone.
He was in state custody, but the feds wanted him, so they got him out of state custody. Now he's in federal custody, and we can't get him back into state custody, and so the plea is going to take place over the telephone.
As Blattner is expected to plead a second-degree murder, the district attorney hopes this brings some closure to Paquin's family.
Hopefully they'll feel that there's some resolution.
And that was Regina Reese reporting. Blattner's plea hearing is scheduled for next week.